Give it up for Nate Douglas, everybody. Give it up for Daniel Koulack.